Last night, crews were searching in the water for a missing person after a boat capsized. It was reported that severe weather and strong winds caused the boat to flip over. It happened about 5 miles off the Bayshore County Park. Crews were able to find 6 of the 7 people clinging to the boat, 5 adults and 1 child, but the 7th person is currently missing in the bay.